Well, Earl, they say music speaks louder than words, so we'd rather voice our opinion that way.
We have to get protest, and we have to get to voting. 100 million people did not vote in the last election.